Hi, this is Al Castro on Al Castro's channel. I'm here at Heart of Worship, Assembly of God, 15949 Kaplan Avenue, City of Industry, California, USA. Bonga. It's so important for us to know what the gift of the Lord in us. How many believes? Do you believe that you are talented and gifted? God never spread to somebody something that they cannot use. God gave everyone gifts and talents. Some are music, some speaking, some in math. Mathematics, some are in engineering, some are in working, some are in different fields, in mechanic, carpentry, different things. What is your gift from the Lord? Maybe writing, or maybe encouraging people. People have different kinds of gifts. I want to let you know that those gifts that God gave are not accidents. They are for a purpose. I didn't know that I would be able to speak to public like this and to preach in a church. I remember when I was young, I was nervous because I'm preaching with some churches, some small, some big churches. But I found myself speaking and encouraging people. I didn't know that I have that. But it's a call from the Lord. What I'm saying is, everyone has a gift. How should we excel? Use the gift that God gave you. I know some people who are really, really excellent in their gifts. I have some musicians here. You know, some musicians here are drummers. You know, they were not as good before, but as they practice, they became better. You know, we have a bass player, his name is Emerson. Wow, he said he started serving the Lord, you know, 12 years ago. Now he's like an expert. He didn't have formal education, just had the bass, they just had the drums. So whatever God gave you in you, use them. Maybe you're interested in being a mechanic or agriculture. Or, you know, you want laws, maybe you will become a lawyer. Or simply you want to take care of people, you know, go into the medical industry or go into the taking good care of people industry. Many things. Or you want to teach. Maybe you can be involved at church here. We have some volunteers now. They become better and better because they use whatever God gave them. So I want to encourage you today. Whatever God gave you, maybe you like business, you like doing that. You don't want to work with something that you're not in control. Maybe that business is for you. You want to grow your own, or maybe you want to be in an organization. You want to be in a company. Go there. So, but stay there and grow. Because if you don't stay and grow, nothing will happen. If we keep changing. One more secret is, look for people who have been there. You know, don't just do an experiment. You know, it's good to experiment, but it's good to see what's already there and what is doing great. You know, sometimes we have to do some original things. Sometimes we have to just look at the pattern that is being made, just like many businesses, just like churches, just like some actors and actresses. They just look at the role model. So if you want to develop the talents, more talents, you know, just keep on doing it. Learn, get books about it, go to the YouTube and learn more about it. Whatever God gave you, appreciate it and develop them. If you're an encourager, go encourage. If you're a leader, go lead. If you're a good worker, be the best one God gave you. many, many things. And hope is connected. Your future is connected with what God gave you. And don't look at, don't believe that when others tell you that you're nothing, you're not worthy. God made you worthy because God gave you the best one. So He wants you to be the best in whatever the Lord gave you. Do not copy. Do not copy. Do not compare yourselves to, yourself to others. Just be yourself. Be yourself and develop. Keep growing. Keep developing. Have a mentor. Have a counselor. Get some advice. Get some big brothers and big sisters to guide you and help you. And be a learner. Be a leader. I tell you this. You are valuable. You are very important. You're a champion, a winner, a victor. You are extraordinary. You're extraordinary. And whatever the Lord gave you, organize them. Be responsible with your life, because your life is your life. All right? Give your life to the Lord. That's the best thing you could ever do. Give your life to the Lord and say, Lord, I give you my talents. I give you my gift. I will use this for your glory. All right? If you don't have an expression, come over to church. Come over at 159 from right here at church, and we will guide you and we will help you. I'm here to mentor you. I'm here to help you. I'm here as a friend. I'm here as a leader and a pastor. And I know, I believe in you. I know you can do it. All right? You can do it. All right? Visit my Facebook, Al Castro. And I want to tell you that I'm with you. I'm praying for you. Somebody here loves you and cares. All right? Be strong. Be strong, for nothing is impossible with God. If you can pray, you can win. All right, you take good care. This is your friend Al.